My week is ruined now.
Guess you don't get what I mean. You keep bumping into me.
Okay, you got me. I'm not a full-time cab driver, and I can see that you aren't a full-time civilian. You can call me Spectre. Inspector. I'm just heading to meet an informant downtown. I probably don't need to tell you that downtown is traditionally a shady neighborhood, and this cat is a real shady customer. If you're interested, I wouldn't say no to an extra pair of eyes on my back. Walk with me, partner. My associate likes to keep a certain mystery about him. They say he pretty much runs this neighborhood, so keep your wits about you.
If I have to.
Eyes up, partner. Things could get rough any second. Well, look what the cat dragged in.
You are so getting mobbed out.
Hired goons, huh? And I thought my associate was a classy type. Now we're in business.
I'm so old. I'm sure that's gonna be okay.
My week is ruined now.
My informant's a careful guy, or is he testing us? Mr. Tiddles? So you're my informant? Now I get what they meant by, you gotta meet this crazy cat downtown. Thanks, partner, I'll take it from here. Oh, and hey, take this. You've earned it.
Thank you. door by putting little marks on the walls, but I kind of try not to do that so much anymore. I hope it doesn't rain a lot today. Crime fighting is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
Some pretty bad stuff going down in the nearby area that could really use your attention.
Take away yours. clever now, are they? Cheers!
Good going. You're like a hunter. A hunter of crimes and villains. Maybe that should be your official title. Or not.
Access granted. Access granted.